You know. In 1847, British chocolatier J.S. Fry and Sons created the first chocolate bar molded from a paste made of sugar, chocolate liquor, and cocoa butter. Swiss chocolatier Daniel Peter is generally credited for adding dried milk powder to chocolate to create milk chocolate in 1876. Switzerland was the leading country in chocolate consumption per capita. For more interesting facts, please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.